Hey everyone, so this is video 3 in the Art for Healing series. Today we are going to keep it light and simple and easy and quick because I don't actually have that much energy and it's like 11 o'clock at night. So, but this is a fun one. The focus is happiness. So this will take some thinking about the things in your life that make you happy. And it doesn't even have to be things that are real. It could be things you imagine. It could be things you see. It could be things you smell, eat. It could be people. It could be favorite TV shows. It could really be anything. So one of mine is probably gonna be cat videos on YouTube, just because they do make me happy, which is ridiculous, but whatever. We will start with a meditation, just like we always do. So clear a space. Get comfortable. Put your feet on the floor, flat. Get your hands comfortable. Make sure that nobody's going to interrupt you. And take a deep breath. So take a deep breath in. And out. Feel any tension melting away as you breathe out. Take another long, slow, deep breath in and let it out. And feel yourself sliding into a state of deep relaxation with each breath. Continue to breathe slowly and gently as you bring your awareness to the top of your head. Imagine a warm, loving, golden light spreading from the top of your head down to your toes. Feel your muscles relax as the light washes over each part of you, surrounding and protecting you. Take a few more deep breaths and relax deeply. In this safe, relaxed state, reflect on all the things you're grateful for. Loved ones, breath in your lungs, sunshine, fresh air, maybe something that you had that was good to eat today, a compliment from a friend, whatever comes to mind. As each thing you're grateful for appears in your mind, visualize yourself saying the words thank you to each thing or person. Take a deep breath in and out. Picture a person that you're grateful for standing in front of you. Now tell them how grateful you are for them and why. Try to make the image and feeling as real as you can. If you're having a hard time coming up with gratitudes, just pay attention to what thoughts are coming into your mind. And allow a feeling of gratitude to come into your body. And notice where in your body the feeling is. Take a few deep breaths and allow this feeling to expand. Enjoy the pleasant feeling that gratitude gives you and feel it washing away tension and negativity. You can remain in this relaxed state as long as you'd like. But when you're ready, open your eyes and come back to the room.
Okay, so like I said, we are going to focus on happiness today, and I'll put in a couple of inspiration photos of some of the art that you could make, but basically you're going to be creating like a sun, like a half a sun on the side of your page with the rays coming out, and in each ray you're going to write something that you're happy for. And you can decorate and draw this any way you want.
Like I said, I will put up some examples that you can draw inspiration from, but feel free to have fun with this. You can use your markers or your chalks or whatever.
So in these examples that I found in a quick Google search, they were for gratitude. And gratitude and happiness are very similar. But for our examples, we're going to be thinking of things that make us happy because that's just a little more broad than what you're grateful for. So these are just ideas of different designs and ways you can make these.
And I wanted to, I don't know if any of you have been doing the bonus exercises, but I thought I might show you what my journal looks like now at this point in. So this is the cover, of course, that was our first video. And the bonus activity. And then the last bonus activity was to write about something difficult that you've overcome, how you've overcome it, and what you've learned from it. So that was mine. And I used, in this one, I used a marker and some of my little stencil things, which were fun. So today we're going to be doing happiness. And like I said, this video will probably be a little bit shorter than the other ones just because this one is easy and flows really well. So as always, listen to your own music. You will enjoy that a lot more, I promise you. And there will be a bonus activity at the end, of course, as usual. Okay, so first you want to start with finding a really short quote that speaks to you about happiness. So I actually found one on the internet, and it was really cute. It was, "Life is too short to be a grump." And I thought that was cute. So I'm actually going to put that in mine. So what you're going to do, and what I'm going to do, you can do whatever design you want, but this is what I'm going to do, is I'm going to draw kind of half a sun here, put my quote inside it, and then I'm going to use my ruler and I'm going to make rays coming out of it so that I can write all the things that make me happy coming out of it. So pretty simple. And I'm going to turn on some music so that we can enjoy ourselves, or at least you can. I need something wrong. As easy as it looks. Never figure that out. You don't have to be super careful with these. Like, they are whatever, you know? And don't count them out. Just try to fill them in afterward. It probably would look best if it was a mixture of thick ones and thin ones. Like, whatever. Just do whatever. Fill it up. Now, if you want to, you can color it in first with your markers and stuff. It might actually work better that way so that you don't smear your pen. So you might want to pick your colors. pretty much the same thing. That's so not the color I thought it was. Oops. A word of warning, if you use this color of marker, it's like yellow. Thank you. less words than that one. Which, as you know, I don't mind swears, but maybe not appropriate. Pen doesn't work really all that well on the marker, but Okay, so that's this exercise. Think of things that make you happy and fill in all your rays of sunshine. Decorate it however you want, like I said. Make it colorful. It's kind of a fun one because you have to think of all the things that make you smile. And now for your bonus activity, I think it would be really cool to write a list of everything that you want in life, even the stuff that seems really out of reach. So like anything, like say you want to finish high school, write that down. Another one could be like get new shoes. Like it could be anything, you can write anything. So fill your page. This is the bonus activity. Fill your page with a list of things that you want in life, and then spend some time reflecting on how you can make those things happen. So that's your bonus activity if you want to do one.